I was introduced to art and film at a really young age. I think as I started to actually work in the industry, I noticed that the collaborative aspect is like what's really beautiful about it. I learned more just like in like the month that I worked on this than like probably like a lot of the projects I worked on, just because it was, you know, filmed and worked on in a way that's so different. It was like most of it was over video call, and it was crazy just seeing that world from like a different perspective and like meeting all these people like just online and seeing everything they do. It was like beautiful. It made the final product so much more natural and so much more artistic, I think, and like creatively driven, rather than just like a commercial or a brand film.